Better today.
Today you look beautiful.
Mariana? Hi, Mariana. So, Mariana, you're quoted as saying, rough roads call for hard decisions. Right? That's what you said in the yearbook?
Yes.
Yeah. Really? It's rough roads call for paving. Legend in his own mind thinks he has all the right answers. David.
Right there.
Look, he's awake. This is during school hours. Are you feeling all right? All right. Jordan.
Jordan, yeah!
Jordan, is Jordan here? Sarah Jordan. Oh, there he is. Hi, Jordan. I know why he's here now, because we were serving food. Watch this. Lee Marie. I understand that you've been doing a lot of working out at DeUville. I just hope that when you go to college, your college has a state-of-the-art fitness center that's not being used by high school students. Dinesia. Good morning. You do know that school starts at 8:15 a.m., not p.m. So, Ms. Trump was getting nervous because we had a little bit of a name change this year. But, yes, so from Panchai to Pan Cunningham, you're just wondering, you're part of the witness protection program. Jasmine. Not here? She must be busy getting ready to run JCPenney's. Okay, so Kyle decided that Tymon's basketball team wasn't good enough, so he came to DaVinci. Grass isn't always greener on the other side, is it? Shelby.
Yeah, Shelby! Alright, Shelby.
Shelby, we really have, over the past 4 years, appreciated all of your opinions. And now that you are graduating, keep them to yourself. I don't think Christian made it either, right? Everyone remember when he had to take aerobic gym? So hopefully he can use that tonight at the prom. Brandy. So Brandy's going to be starring in the next special on the NBC Today Show, Where in the World is Brandy Dupri?
Ryan!
You were a member of the basketball team, right?
Oh.
Did you ever play? Ladies and gentlemen, standing before you is the loudest student ever to graduate from the DaVinci. Kayla? Mrs. Grind sent this in for you. She wants to know who your favorite teacher is. favorite, Mrs. Grind? Who's your favorite, Mrs. Grind? Who's your favorite student? Dylan. Good morning, Dylan. So this one is a little bit of a long one, so I hope you can all follow along. Dylan writes a 10-page paper on how to effectively write a 10-page paper. But somewhere along those 10 pages, you find yourself in Texas on a ranch with a character named JR learning how to read. You are the one student I know that can write the most about nothing.
Daniela.
You tell me, and Mrs. Steimer and I were wondering, Mrs. Stroh, can you tell us exactly what happened with that bookshelf and how it broke? Hi, Spencer. Glad to see that Aaron gave you permission to be here today. Received credit for all the sketches you drew in all of your classes when you were supposed to be paying attention, you would have graduated 2 years ago.
Probably true.
Matthew. Okay, Matthew, I was wondering, can you wait until after the end of the roast and then I can do your roast? Slow down. Samantha! Well, you and James haven't made us feel the least bit uncomfortable. Ladies and gentlemen, the Leonardo da Vinci High School twerking champion. Deshaun. Right back there, Deshaun. Hi. Deshaun is going to be the future president. Deshaun, you're going to be the future president of the Delta Sonic fashion line. Be clean, be happy. This is an easy one. Miss Monaco says she misses you. Sharday, some words of wisdom. While you're dyeing your hair, it's always a good idea to wear some protective gloves, maybe a towel around your neck. Was it pink the last time?
Yes.
Madeline. I imagine you've spent a lot of time defending your name, yet you're not related to the meanest teacher in the school. Dalia. Hi. I don't, Dalia, you know, you complain a little bit too much, so I think what you need is just one more Tim Hortons coffee.